Kriti Kharbanda has lately been romantically linked with a Pagalpanti co-star, Pulkit Samrat, though neither star has opened up on the rumours yet. Asked about how she reacts to the rumours, Kriti told INS, "Can you blame them? We look so hot together. We have such great chemistry and look so cute together. Anybody would guess that we are in a relationship. Pulkit is very special to me and will always be so." For the record, after we read the wedding last year, they are now back together in Anis Bazmi's Pagalpanti, which will be followed by Bijoy Nambur's Taish. Asked about working with Kriti, Pulkit told INS, "Working with her is insane. I wouldn't have been able to survive a couple of films if she was not my co-star. Firstly, we share comfort and camaraderie. She has been an earthing wire, balancing me on the set. If I do something wrong, I give a retake if she does not like it. If she smiles at me after a shot, I know it's okay. I look for reassurance from her." Talking about the chemistry, he added, "I think Kriti and I have great on-screen chemistry which translates in real life." Along with Pulkit and Kriti, Pagalpanti stars Anil Kapoor, John Abraham, Ileana D'Cruz, Arshad Varsi, Urvashi Rautela and Saurabh Shukla in key roles. The film is slated to hit theatres on November 22.